We're back. We're at the gulag. We gotta go find Jacob.
Get this guy, watch. Now that I know it's a setup.
Hit the lights! Cover!
He's dead! Take your fire!
Give me covering fire! Suppressing fire! She's hit!
Cover.
are these guys? My god. All right. I need
hostile spotted.
I need
she's
to
alone.
Do this shit right. I got her.
Got her flanked.
Everybody gotta run their pockets. Come on, you two, don't think I forgot about you. I knew you were gonna watch your line here for it. Shit. Shit was not cool.
What happened here?
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform.
Of course. Damn, this is some murder shit up in here, bitch. Leave anything behind?
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Damn, no reception.
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Nice. All right. Where are we going now? What is this?
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Sounds like some shit the Russians would say. What the fuck just happened here? Awesome finishing move from
what
Modern
took you
Warfare.
So long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Wait. guy. He didn't make it? She gotta be super powerful. Me with bullets, holy shit. I thought I was father's suicide or murder. It was a murder. Could not have been a suicide.
Take it easy.
Jacob! I thought I thought I lost you. Whew. Good thing you're alive, my guy.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
But you didn't leave me in the jail.
What makes you think I didn't?
Because I didn't leave you in the jail, my nigga.
So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
Of course.
I know what you're looking for.
Do you know where it is?
But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him.
Yeah.
Including me.
Of course.
Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken, but he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done,
and you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing,
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
A new adventure awaits. You earned Baba Yaga, the Temple of the Witch for Rise of the Tomb Raider. Objectives are indicated with pink markers on your map. A mission is waiting for you in the Soviet installation, the Mysteries of the Wicked Vow Beckon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
It's a new camp? Huh? No. Oh, that's the... Okay. Where'd this nigga go? Base camp.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Of course he knows more, what the fuck? Like, why would he not? Alright, I'll fuck with this because I got a hat. Oh, so this is just like for the arrows, but instead it's for bullets. Yeah, I'm gonna rock with this. Nah, I can't rock with this, I'm sorry. I rock with this because I get the battle axe. Okay. The battle axe is cool. I'm gonna go to that peak.
Going in!
Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We've wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
What would you want me to do?
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave, across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours.
Ooh.
Can you help us?
Hell yeah. Pistol sight?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight, I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Where's that wolf then?
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way, but find the native. We need to get some answers.
be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail.
What's this?
Blood. The hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment.
No, 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 no.
Was it? I'm Nadia.
Get your ass up. We gotta go.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
New outfit and bow. Yeah, sure.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
I have so many side quests. What am I doing? God, it's just like Skyrim. I'm taking all the side quests and not doing the main quest. What in the fuck is wrong with me? God, I'm an idiot. Whatever. Man, I gotta get to this wolf den that this guy was talking about. Okay, I see. So this wolf den that I had to go up here. Across the bridge. What's this?
Definitely Russian. Looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Weapon attachments. What is this? Call of Duty, my guy? Dreamy will yield. You telling me I'm not gonna get the good stuff if I'm helping people out? So what you're telling me is if I help people out, I don't get it.
Jacob's people were forced to work here.
I'm still after this chick's grandma. I mean grandpa. Is that a tiger? Did I just hear a fucking I thought that motherfucker was strong. Did that motherfucker just go through the wall? Where's this chick's ground? What the
fuck? Oh my god!
Not cool. I'm like, yo, that's a tiger, my nigga. Mountain lion. Assholes. There's a tomb nearby. Now I gotta do all that later, because right now... I'm full on all that shit.
Here, well worn.
All right, let's see what we got ourselves.
Laura, I found a radio on
God
one of the invaders
I didn't
you
expect
killed.
This to be
can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
Shit. Okay. This is the best bow I got right here. That's what I can honestly say. That's the best bow. Hey! Golden Fang. I don't want that. Alright. Let's go back to the action.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
God fucking Damn it, Laura.
I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear that.
Overwatch, come in! We need to hit immediate extraction!
What?
What the hell is that? It's walking Hulk. What the?
Definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
She said no reason to come in here. Look at this bitch lying to me.
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind...
If I could lower the gate, I should be able to climb higher. There's definitely something behind that door. Damn, the counterweight is stuck. I've got to get through that door.
The Wicked Vale isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Oh, I'm tempted, but I want to go see what's on this side. I'm sorry. I really am. I'm just too fucking curious.
There. At least this counterweight still works.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound.
The sound of what? Weak level 3.
Wait. If I could get it free somehow. should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch.
This is so confusing. Bitch! Did it not fall? Are you fucking kidding me? I just wasted that arrow for nothing. Oh, this goddamn thing.
Maybe I could swing it somehow.
I'm so dumb. No! Oh my god. Nope. I thought she would grab onto it and swing. You know? No. That's not the way.
I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Winch.
Still.
Got to time that a bit better.
Oh, I'm supposed to. Thank you. Now. Yeah! Let's fucking go! Bitch! Bitch! This bitch, as soon as I do something right, this bitch gonna fuck it up somehow. This bitch is pissing me off. Did I find?
It's a codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Critical injuries are substantially better. Feeling very healthy, unlikely to restore this. That's actually been my coming in really good. Alright. Let's go find this bitch. She told me, don't go in there. There's nothing in there. This fucking lying bitch.
Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
You better hope your grandpa's still up. Well, no. Nah. I mean, you say he left last night, so... He should still be around.
Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful.
Nadia.
This is her land.
Find a book that this nigga wrote. But I'm gonna end it right here. I got a whole lot of old fucking side missions that I gotta go complete. That I actually wanna finish so I can get those extra things if I do them. But thanks for watching. I'll see y'all in the next part. Peace out.